Hello guys. In this video, I will help you to fix any software problem in your YI IoT camera by reset it. It's very easy, just press and hold the reset button for 5 seconds. The camera will give a voice prompt to indicate that the reset is successful.
Reset is successful.
The camera returned now to factory settings. You need to reconnect the camera by follow the video in description step by step. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and feel free to ask me in comments.